Terry is just up there getting some of the screen settings figured out, so I'm sure he'll be back in a moment. He'll probably tell you where a good spot to sit is, too.
Okay.
You got here early. You're ahead of the game. There he is.
Hello. All right. You're like 20
minutes early. I thought I was supposed to come here at 15.
It's 9:10. So, oh, because you're getting your haircut, so you're coming, yeah. You guys come at 9:15. I understand.
Sorry.
No, you're good.
That we finished our tests and there was nothing else to do.
So you're done. You don't think you're missing anything in class.
So I just came to your room.
Okay, that's fine.
Because it was PE. Finished a bit early and I need to come here. Sadly, I forgot my t-shirt, but I think this jacket will do the same that I...
Yeah, it's mostly just so that you... Because, you might get a bit... There'll be a bit of hair on your clothes. So if you had a t-shirt that you could change out of...
Probably won't wear this anyway.
So you could take that, we could shake it out a bit.
I'm wearing my shirt on here, so I'm a PE shirt. So I can always just take this off.
That's probably the best bet. Go with the t-shirt and then you've got the jacket after to be able to put back on.
So take off the jacket?
That's what I would
suggest.
And
wear the PE shirt or wear the jacket and use the PE shirt for the rest of the day?
If you wear your t-shirt, then you can put your jacket on. Your jacket stays clean. You can put your jacket on after and then you're not going cold.
Well, today is my wash day and I rarely get cold. I'll probably just shake out my jacket.
Yes, you can do that.
Is it okay if I use my Chromebook for the night?
Yeah, sure.
Is it okay if I bring a non-school bag and start using that instead of this?
Like this as your backpack?
As my everything bag. The bag that I carry around.
Yep.
Okay, thank you. I just didn't want to start wearing the bag that I was planning on wearing around and then being told I was being loud.
By standing on the wall.
Part of this. So he's put together a video that we'd like to show. Once we watch that, then we'll get started. We'll start with the teachers first, who've agreed to cut their hair, and then we'll move on to the grade sixes, the grade sevens, and the grade eights. So here we go. Enjoy.
Thank you. I don't know why. myself down for a while. I handed my daughter with her basket. I'm
on the slide. What you doing behind?
So really awesome. Thanks so much for making such a great day, you guys.